How you doing, everybody? My name is Matt, and I'm the proud owner of Matthew Rathgen Painting out here in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And I've been a member of the Painters Academy since April of 2018. At this recording, it is January of 2020, so I'm pushing 2 years. I did 1 year platinum membership with Brandon, which was one-on-one coaching. And I'm continue to be a gold member, and I just cannot say enough things about the Painters Academy and how refreshing it is that in our industry there's something like that out there to help us contractors. Because if you're anything like me, you might be a technician who's a painter who started a business, and you can know the ins and outs of all the operational techniques as far as the trade goes, but need some help in the business area. So when I had decided to hire Brandon to join the Painters Academy in April of 2018, I was tired of running into the same issues with hiring and firing and, you know, really struggling myself to put the paintbrush down and get away from the day-to-day operations. And I just really needed someone to teach me how to do that. I knew how to run jobs. I knew how to paint myself, but I had the understanding that I wanted to scale my business, and I couldn't do that with a paintbrush in my hand. So when I contacted Brandon, I initially did the diagnostic report, which, you know, really showcase a lot of the issues that I was already having, that I knew I was having, but put them into a better light for me. And after I decided to sign up for the gold membership, I figured I would go all in. He had an opening for platinum, and I dove all in and did the platinum. And at that time, you know, it was myself painting, doing the estimates, doing some, you know, administrative work, kind of wearing a bunch of different hats, which is kind of a race to the bottom. And we were doing about $500,000-$600,000 a year in total sales. And I was always able to maintain an incredible record online. We had a great following. But every year I was, you know, stunning my growth by not removing myself from day-to-day operations, because we were getting leads and I would just get so backed up with the work. I wasn't able to service these people. So I removed myself really about a month after Brandon and I connected from the day-to-day operations and started to run my business like an owner and not like a self-employed. I learned there's a big difference between being self-employed and being a business owner. And that's completely changed my business. You know, I'm still doing sales myself. I actually enjoy it, but that's probably my next step. We did about $900,000 in revenue in 2018, which was a big increase from the year before. And in 2019, we're coming in about $1.3 million in total revenue. My income has literally tripled. I started to invest in some real estate the past 2 years. I just bought my fourth rental property, something I always wanted to do on the side. And I actually, in 2019, I've made more money than I ever had in my life. And I have worked less hours than I ever had in my life because I have the right systems in place. And in the sales process, I mean, everything he talks about, you know, right now it's January, we're in the winter. And, you know, I haven't had to lay anybody off yet. We're not really booming, but I would say about 80% of my work is coming from my customer list and us sending them newsletters and marketing to them and doing campaigns that Brandon's teaching. So I have to think, if I didn't have that going for me, which is something I learned at the Painters Academy, you know, there could be a good possibility I wouldn't have a lot of guys working right now. You know, this year we broke into the commercial repaint world a lot more than we did the previous year. And that's been incredible for my bottom line. And just, you know, I didn't understand how to find these people, market to these people, these property managers and things like that. And Brandon teaches you all that stuff. I mean, it really, you can't afford to not be a member if you have a painting business, because it, for the price that he charges, for whether you're doing gold or platinum, for the value you receive, it is immeasurable. And, you know, for the first time in my life, I actually feel like a real deal business owner. We are probably, you know, one of the top five companies by reputation and probably by sales this year in the Philadelphia area. And that's a lot to say. And I really attribute all that growth and the peace of mind I have and a bigger income for myself personally and for my business to the Painters Academy. And, you know, I do the weekly call. I get to talk to other members. I mean, the whole thing is just been so incredible for us. And I'm looking forward to continued growth. I'm looking forward to the Painter Summit, which I'll be speaking about how I broke into some commercial repaints this year, and you know, just feeling totally confident about everything about my business. I mean, going on a sales call and just being able to follow Brandon's module 2 sales process to the T. And you know, my prices have literally went up about 15% since April 2018, and my sales went up 30%. I'm closing rates at 65%. 2019 was my closing rate. And that's with a 15% increase in prices. And that has a lot to do with having a sales process. As a matter of fact, it has everything to do with having a sales process. And, you know, like I said, I'm just pumped up. I'm so grateful that in our industry, which, you know, has a stereotype to have low standards, that there's something like this that, you know, really puts us in a better light as painting contractors, that we are professionals, that we can sell a professional service in a professional manner and make a hell of a lot of money doing it. And just looking forward to great things ahead. All green lights for me. Looking forward to seeing some of you down at the Painter Summit this year. Let's go.